Welcome to my channel. This is Cowgirl Skip. I will be doing a DIY how to sew a whole saddlebag. Here is my saddlebag that I will be using. And you need needle and thread. So, let's get into the video. See, the saddlebag has a hole right here. And we're gonna sew it up. Alright. You take the needle. Now you take some thread. Man, this thread won't go in there. Yay, I got it! Finally! Alrighty. You want to tie it really good so it don't come apart. And I'm going to do black. You can do any color you want thread. Darn it, I forgot the scissors. Found the scissors. Make sure you have scissors too. Crazy me, forgot the scissors. Okay. There we go. And now we're ready to sew the saddlebag. So here we go. Ooh, that hurt. Make sure you be careful because it will hurt. Okay, you want to make sure you tie it into a knot, the end of the thread, and you put it in your saddlebag. Okay. Want to go out? I don't want to do that. There we go. And you want to go back in. Then you want to. Holy crap, I broke it. Alrighty. See if I can find my thread here. I think it's right here. Okay, make sure you tied it at the end, too, so I'm not laying it on the table. Make sure you tie it at the end. And that's what it looks like. This was just an old saddlebag that I had with a hole in it. And it's my favorite, so. Okay, let's look at it again. That's what it looks like. I hope this was helpful. This is an old saddlebag. I did wash it. I'll be probably coming back to another video, get a brush and scrubbing all this stuff off of it, the dirt and stuff. That's what it looks like. I hope this was helpful to fix your saddlebag. Make sure you subscribe to my channel. I'll put it up above. Make sure you give it a thumb up, and I'll put it right over here. Make sure you click the little bell for notifications to more videos. This is Christmas vlog 6, so I hope you really like it. And I'll see you in my next video. Bye. See you later. And another, before I let you go, I'm gonna do an update on Skip. His discharge is cleared up. The antibiotics is working. He does not have no discharge, so he does not have cancer, so that's a good thing. The antibiotics is working. He is eating. He's eating it like a hog. He's drinking water normal. He's doing everything a horse would do. So, but just keep us in prayer still. Bye. See you later.